Makar Sankranti is celebrated across India with a lot of gaiety. The names vary from Sankranti to Pongal, Uttarayan to Magh Bihu. But very few people know that the festival is also called Kaale Kauva or Black Crow Festival in Kumaon region of Uttarakhand. The title of the story, Kaale Kauva Fest, Makar Sankranti in the Hills of Kumaon, written by Vibha Lohani, illustrated by Deepa Balsavar, Vibha Lohani and Zainab, Tambawalla. This is Pratham Books publication. Hello, I am Hema. I am trying to look for a crow. Don't you know, it is the Kaale Kauva festival today? Yes, a festival named after crows. Let me tell you more about it. I am from Kumaon region of Uttarakhand. It has beautiful hill stations like Nainital, Almora, Mukteshwar, etc. And today, on the occasion of Makar Sankranti, we celebrate Kaale Kauva festival. Many stories are told behind the Kaale Kauva fest. One is about how a crow saved a king's life from his treacherous minister. My father says the reason behind this festival is that mid-January, the migratory birds start returning back to the hills. Crow is the first one to do so. People serve food to the birds tired after long travel. Isn't it such a good gesture? Families get together and prepare sweets from flour and jaggery. The dough is given various shapes like that of knife, swords, flowers, dhal, ghada, damru and deep fried in oil. The sweets are later tied together with a thread along with fruits, orange and peanuts in the form of a garland. The next day, children wear these garlands and call out birds by singing folk songs and offer them to the crows and other birds. My cousins and I get together and sing this song. Kaale kauva kaale, guguti mala khaale, le kauva bada, make de suno ghada, le kauva dhal, make de suno thal. Which means, come back home black crow, eat the sweets and give me a gold pitcher and plate. Isn't it amazing? The same festival, Makar Sankranti, is celebrated across India in different ways. Come over to my home and savor some of those delicious sweets before the crows take them all away.
Wow! That was fun, right? Do you want to hear more stories like this?
Yes! Then log on to www.books.com.
Erawi.